Okay, so we started watching Harry and Hermione, and this is going to be kind of our reaction
Hi.
Video.
Kathy from the future here. I just wanted to let you guys know that this video was in fact found in the very beginning of my camera roll, made in 2015 when Hey Everybody first came out. And I had the bright idea that I wanted to upload it to YouTube. Because why not? I don't know how copyright works, so I do not own any of the music. I do not own Hey Everybody by 5 Seconds of Summer. So in the video, I was 13 and Emily was 12, and I am now 19 and Emily's 18, and I just want to apologize for any stupid comment, cringy comment that I made, because I know Emily didn't make it, that I made during the video. I was in love with them. It's not like I'm seeing them 4 times next year or anything. Okay, bye, enjoy.
I started almost crying before. I was like, holy. Okay. This was filmed a while ago. Are they wearing bubble wrap? That's rewinding! Who thinks they're beating up? Well, hold up! Ashton's hair. Instead of bun. I know. That's why I said hold up.
Eventually, all the lad's dreams came true. Newt became the CEO of his own business. Mikey started a successful chain of hot dog food trucks. Ashton went on to become the mascot for a Canadian basketball team. Callum got his own dog training show on cable TV.
I don't know how to feel about that. Okay, so, She's Kinda Hot is about to play. That's great. Okay, how was your reaction to it? If you had one word to describe it, what would you say?
I got nothing.
I got weird. I got weirdos. I know, my one sentence I have to say with that is what the fuck? Why do I even like this band? But yeah, because that's why. Well, except for the Harry and Niall and Zane audition. Oh, Zane. But, that's why. That's also why. Fun fact. Okay, we'll say bye. Fuck you, Five Sauce. That's all I gotta say.